Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you.
One song only. Yes, sir.
I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflection.
What are you doing? Why do you know? Why are you scared of me? Do you care for me? Who are you asking for? Who are you asking?
Billie.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Spit it out. What is it exactly you're paying? Is the amount cleaning you out? Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about the things. things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass, staple your tongue.
I'm here.
Say it's.
Supposedly I'm lonely now. No, I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone. When I wake up I see you with me, and you say, as long as I
and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again, my memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now, yeah, dude, I better be. Me, I was awful.
I know supposedly I'm lonely now. No, I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone. But aren't I someone?
trying to make me laugh and nothing else to change today. You didn't mean to say I love you. I love you. And I don't want to. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Billie. Happy birthday to you.
So how your shits feel?
Chloe!
Are you quit? Quitter, yeah! Ooh,
I don't want to.
First off, I have to give a good ass happy birthday to Big Drip. She done turned 19 on y'all. Tap in. Follow Billie and film.
But I love you.
Happy birthday! I love you. I can't even tell you how much I love you. I love you so much. I love you so much. and Jesus.
Your ocean eyes, no fear.
Like so shocking, and you know how it was like, you know, like a year ago I had like 200,000 followers or something, and then in October I had 6 million, and now it's almost 12 million. Like what?
The world has discovered you. Like clearly, the world has discovered you. So how does it feel to have that kind of situation where you have bands, you have people like Ollie Sykes from Bring Me being like, she is so punk rock, I love her. Is that, yeah, that's good, right?
That's so hard. That's hard. Like, that is hard. That's hard. This was like so shocking. And you know how it was like, you know, like,
what do you want from me? Why don't you run from me?
Now we thought, Emily, why don't we see how well your Bond belting is?
There's just no time to die.
Now we thought, Emily, why don't we see how well your Bond belting is?
There's just no time to die.
Wow.
What? The vibrato too.
Wow.
Oh my god, I was so shocked by that.
Wow, Emily.
Wow. The slide? Come on.
That was, I thought that was gonna be like funny and rubbish,
but it was actually good.
Actually great. We wanna co-sign you.
Wow, Emily, that was great.
Well thank you, Emily.
Thanks, Emily.
Thanks for having me.
Very good belt. We love you.
Now we thought, Emily.
Don't you know I'm no good for you? I've learned to lose you, can't afford to.
I'm in love with my future, can't wait to meet her. Fool me once, fool me twice,
shut now, red my bloody nose, sleeping on your tippy toes, creeping around like no one knows, think you're so criminal.
Duh.
never know how you feel. Do you even feel you?
And thank you.
Wow. Yay!